I am going to mention all the things that make me happy. Oh, I've already talked about this before, haven't I? Well, I'm gonna continue the list, all right? Because I don't wanna think about things that stress me out. I wanna think about things that make me happy, that bring me joy. One of my earliest memories as a child, I think I was probably 9 or 10 years old, was, I think I was babysitting my siblings. And I was laying in my mom's bed and I was just relaxing, and my brother came in the bed and gave me a hug, and we were just laying there relaxing, and my sister came in and gave us both a hug, and all three of us were just hugging, and it was just so cute. My brother was probably 6 years old and my sister was probably 3 years old, and that feeling of love and just, aww, this is heaven right here. And I remember trying to recapture that moment, that first time, over and over again, several times with anybody that I'm in a bed with. Because it's not sexual, it's a loving, like, ah, we're just waking up on a Saturday morning and we're just going to hug, ah, right? So I do that with the dogs, and I do that with my kids, and I do that with my husband, and I do that with anybody, right? I just, that's one of the first good things I remember as a kid. I also notice that I really like to be busy. I like to have a lot of things going on at once. I like multitasking and being a little bit of stress and high anxiety. Like, I like that. I like having stuff happening, like, all right, I got appointments going, I've got stuff I gotta do, I got people depending on me. I enjoy being busy, you know? There is a fine line between being too busy and overwhelmed and stressed and just right busy, and just right amount of stress, just right amount of busy. My mom used to do this to me. She'd take her finger and she'd let me lay in her arms and close my eyes, and really slowly she would just rub my face. And I can't do it to myself the way she can do it, because you know what's gonna happen, you know where you're gonna head, but like, it's almost like a tickle or a calming technique or something. I do not remember her doing it since I was, I don't know, maybe 12 was the last time, 12 years old, 11 or 12. And I really would like to do that again. Get that from somebody that's not my mom. Another thing that makes me happy is coffee. I like sugary, creamy, sweet coffee, you know. It could be warm or it could be cold, ice cold, but I don't like hot coffee. I have to wait for it to cool because I don't want to burn myself, and I don't even enjoy it when it's even hot, like like I think about these things enough, and I need to know what I'm searching for instead of searching for all the negative in my life. I can pull up any one of these. At the community college, they've set up a little carnival, you know, fair thing with the Ferris wheel and the carnival rides and stuff like that. So I'm looking at all that. None of that makes me happy. I mean, I like watching other people have fun, but I don't like to ride those things. I get motion sickness pretty badly. Necessarily love drive-thrus as much as restaurants, of course, but any kind of food you feed me, oh my gosh, I'll just, oh, I don't care for sushi, but if you want to take me out to sushi, I'll go, you know, just because you're taking me out somewhere, right? I don't know. I guess this is not really one of those videos that is all that entertaining. Are any of them? Really? Are any of them? I don't know. I've already spoke for 8 minutes about pretty much nothing. I just wanted to kind of invite a more positive atmosphere in my world, you know, a more positive vibe. I'm going to go home right now. My husband's going to be in a good mood. I'm going to ask him how the game went because I think they had a softball game today. And he may or may not want to go to meeting tonight at the Cub Scouts, and that's fine if he doesn't want to go. We really don't need him to go. If he wants to go, he can go there later. If he wants to relax, and we're gonna have a good night. We're gonna have a good night. By golly, that is the vibration I'm putting out there, and we'll see if it works. See if the good vibration, it's gonna work. It's gotta work. I have faith that it'll work. I have faith that everything's fine as long as I stay fine. All I can do, I can just control me. Just control me. 9.5 minutes. Sorry I'm taking so long. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.